I stand once more at the seat of my power. I am a specter, a mere shade, forced to watch as a necromancer defiles my body. Kill him! Fulfilled your purpose. Well done, Worm. You'll never defeat the Covenant. Destroy!
The undead are gone. What did you do?
The Covenant here? Trolls, blood, I have to warn the village. I'll head back. See if you can find any of the other villages on the island. We may have to evacuate soon.
The undead are gone. What did you do?
The Covenant here? Trolls, blood, I have to warn the village. I'll head back. See if you can find any of the other villages on the island. We may have to evacuate soon. Covenant here?
If that necromancer was working for the Covenant, we're all in danger. I'll head back to the village to prepare our defenses. You'll need to search the island for villagers and send them back to Bleak Rock Village. Good luck!
Make sure everyone's accounted for. No one gets left behind.
I'll prepare the town for evacuation. Find as many people as you can and send them back here.
I'll answer what I can.
Captain.
I'll prepare the town for evacuation.
Thank you. Be careful out there.
I'll prepare the town for evacuation. Find as many people as you can and send them back here.
Thank you. Be careful out there.
What is it?
Hello.
Everyone stay calm. We've done all this...
I don't know. Tilrani did keep us all safe for years, but Rana is captain now. We should listen to her, right?
Hello.
I wouldn't have thought those milk drinkers would leave their cozy taverns to come down here. I'll have to get this wound seen to, then. I'm going to need my sword arm.
We must make sure everyone's accounted for. No one gets left behind. Everyone stay calm. We've done all this before.
Good to see you again, mate. I'm the miller. The big windmill yonder? Mine. Not that I often have work. Nothing much grows here. Every month or so, we load our caravel with fish and trade them for grain in Solitude. It's not efficient to mill it here, but it is cheap. Some hours ago, the garrison spotted a ship sailing east. At Young Dark Elf, Captain Rana loaded up most of the troops in the caravel and sent them to take a look. That ship's a wallowing merchantman, not a warship. Like as not, they're all in the teeth of the ocean now. Which leaves this a fort without a garrison. No good comes of that, I says. You were unconscious at the time. I found you by the shore and brought you back to town. Marthor has been clucking over you since. So, what happened to you? Shipwreck? I've been drinking stout all day. If you told me you were Arkatosh come to grant my wishes, I might just believe it. We have a sailing caravel. If it comes back, you can take it back to the mainland. Some hours ago, the garrison spotted a ship sailing east. At Young Dark Elf, Captain Rana loaded up most of the troops in the caravel and sent them to take a look. That ship's a wallowing merchantman, not a warship.
Sure, everyone's accounted for. No one is left behind.
I wish people would just abide.
Everyone stay calm. We've done all this before.